Use a tape measure and measure your wiper blade from end to end. Make sure to take note that it should be in inches. Do the same on the other side, measuring from end to end. Reach out to your MXR, sales staff, and order the necessary wiper blade for you. For this case, it should be 24 inches and 50.